Hello, my name is Stefan Doba. I'm the country manager for Oman branch, ADPI. I'm also the senior IT project manager for the airport project in Oman. Due to the growth of passenger in Oman, which is roughly 15% number of passenger a year, ADPI has been awarded by the Ministry of Transport a PMC contract in 2007 to project manage and provide consultancy services for 6 airports in the Sultanate of Oman. ADPI as a project manager provided not only technical skills, you know, and construction skills, but also operation skills and maintenance skills. But also we provided contractuals and PMO services for the benefit of the clients. The client's team named Technical Committee was embedded within the PMC package managed by ADPI. Thanks to the fact that we had one single office, we had the stakeholders, the operators, as well as the engineer, part of the same team, which helped the integration and the interface issues.
The added value of ADPI engineering was to provide construction management skills. We led the client to go for a three-phase opening. The first phase of Muscat was to open the tower and the new runway. The second phase was to open the Salalah Airport, and the third phase was to open Muscat Airport in March 2018. In addition to that, during the design phase, we also provided the client with cost-saving expertise in order to avoid the client to spend more time and to have a knock-on effect on the OPEX side. Oman Airport project was one of the biggest in the country. There were, if you only take into account Muscat and Salalah airports, there were more than 100 buildings to be constructed and managed. There were more than 4 different engineers and more than 14 different contractors. So early on in the project, ADPI decided to introduce the EDMS, Electronic Document Management System, Iconex, in order to make sure that everyone was talking and exchanging data, documents, and letters, you know, through the same communication system. We have so far, you know, exchanged more than 1 million documents and letters on the system, which is now used, you know, for closing out the contract, closing out snags, as well as to use for the contractuals and arbitration later on.